I'm a little bit disappointed, but I'm still happy. Because I think what's our second game, this is our first game. And I think what's our second game, the game is coming. The dream, and we need to get the lost.
Disappointed but happy. What makes you happy?
We did well. The scoreline in the way we came.
So what would you say went wrong for your team?
A little bit. I think, let me say, I think we didn't get well, but we did well. That's how I would describe it. Although we lost any team with them, but they
we saw you play Simon Zibo in central defense. He partnered Cosper. These are players who's known to be either in the midfield or in the lateral. But you played them today. Was that a risk you took and it backfired?
Yeah, because our center backs, one is out now and one is also injured. So I think we have
to just manage. Coach, for the past two seasons, Liberty has been struggling to survive.
You are now taking your first Premier League game as a coach. What are your expectations this season? And should we leave Liberty
fans be assured that we won't witness the drama of going through a relegation battle like we've done for the past two seasons?
Well, the problem we had for the past two seasons, I think it's a little bit financial. I think now Liberty has come in for the support. So things are going to be alright. Just praying our fans should respect at least top six.
Back to the field, would you say because Rasmussen was so, his tactics overpowered your tactics and you couldn't see what to do to ensure that you were able to break his
I gave two instances and I said one advantage was us. They already tested the first Premier League. So the advantage is ahead of us in terms of this season's first match. This is our first match. The new boys in our midst. They don't really have their philosophy, but still, we're coping. This is our second time training on the pitch. The first game was Friday, and then today is Sunday. Because we've been innovating our pitch, so we're not training there. The pitch is a little bit new to some of the boys, so I think that's the disadvantage. But his tactics worked. Once he's won, his tactics worked.
Coach, you didn't have the opportunity to supervise the team in the preseason.